so you can make stuff work.
Oh, it was when we made those little candy robots.
My favorite part of STEAM camp is learning and they teach you to have perseverance and you need to learn to be with other people and learn to have patience.
I learned a lot of things that I really didn't know about. I think you should really come, it's really fun, and you learn a lot at STEAM camp.
Don't give up. Don't never ever give up. You give up. You can't do it anymore. So try and try. Like a hard mouse that's trying to get cheese. He's trying with a helmet on.
The coloring robots. It was really fun.
Part of STEAM camp is probably doing the lock boxes because then you get to solve a lot of problems.
Okay.
Grit is never to give up and keep trying even if you don't get it right the first, second, third, or fourth, etc. time.
How they work and that they do stuff for people.
Mm-hmm.
And so you should come because it's fun to learn about how things work. Robots.
My favorite part of STEAM camp is getting to do all the different activities and stuff. I've learned about doing different codes that you have to put into something to make a robot do another thing. I would say that it's really fun, and even if you think it's boring, you'll probably still have a fun time.